on. Stretch.
Thomas, wake up. It's morning. Thomas! Oh no, still sleeping? But the sun is already high in the sky. Thomas, wake up! Oh no, you naughty boy. Come on, wakey wakey. Thomas, wake up. I'm going to tickle you.
Okay.
All right, son. Now that you're up, let's stretch out before you sit up.
Ew, no, no!
Why not? Here, put your arms above your head.
I don't want to.
Thomas, you shouldn't stand up that quickly.
It's okay. I can.
Thomas, you have to stretch out when you wake up.
Why?
Because it helps you get ready for the day and also helps you grow tall.
Grow tall?
Of course. All your friends stretch out when they wake up in the morning.
My friends?
That's right. Call your friends, Thomas.
Okay. Kitty! Puppy! Ribbit, ribbit, froggy!
Hi, everyone. It's morning now. Let's wake up.
Meow. Okay.
Eat time?
Woof, woof. Okay.
Ribbit, ribbit. Okay.
See? No one just rushes out of bed in the morning like you, Thomas.
No one? Mommy! Mommy! Stretch! I want to stretch!
Really? You want to? Okay, lie down on your back. Stretch your arms and legs. Good job!
Good job!
Oh, the sun's up. It's morning now. Thomas, are you up?
Yes! Aha! Stretch, stretch! Stretch, stretch!
Good job, Thomas. Thomas decided to always stretch in the morning after he wakes up. That way, he'll grow healthy and tall. We can all do it, right?